Good evening. Good evening. Dear Mrs. Remakers, Echevin of Culture of Waterloo, Mr. Rouet, President of the Waterloo Cultural Center, Mr. Delva, Director of the Archdiocese of Mechelen-Brussels, Rabbi Gigi, Great Rabbi of Belgium, Musica Mundi family, dear public. I'm very happy to welcome you tonight in the name of my husband, Leonid Kerbel, our artistic director and co-founder, Steffi Petsch, our academic director, Hermann de Vleeshauer and Harriet Gibson, honorary members of our senior management, teachers, professors, staff members, and of course, all our young talents, to this special evening, the first concert in this sixth academic year in the life of our institution, the Musica Mundi School. After the special celebrations we have had last year, those of the 25th anniversary of the Musica Mundi Course and Festival and the 5th anniversary of our school, here we are at the start of this sixth year, and what a start that was. Mid-September, our students performed in the Archdiocese of Mechelen-Brussels in a tribute concert to the departure of Cardinal de Kezel and arrival of the Archbishop Luc Terlinden. And then, just 2 weeks later, on September 28th, it was Her Majesty, Queen Mathilde, that honored us with an extensive visit to school. Her Majesty assisted in music lessons, in composition sessions, listened to a concert here in the Bach Concert Hall, and had a roundtable friendly discussion with students, teachers, and management, not forgetting some nice photos she took with the students. Our alumni, those who ended their studies with us last school year, have also just started their new musical adventures in the prestigious conservatories they were accepted to. May that be the Royal College of London, the Salzburg Mozarteum, the UdK University and Hans Eisler Institute of Berlin, and others. We are proud of them and of their achievements, but we are also extremely proud of all our current students. All 46 of them arriving from 22 different countries. Some are with us for quite a while. Others, 17 of them, just entered the school this last September. But all together, they already form a united family of students, working together, living together, and growing up together. Concert tonight is presented here in this Johann Sebastian Bach Concert Hall in front of live public, but also transmitted to the homes of those who could not be with us tonight by live streaming, thanks to the collaboration of our special team, Christophe Gillin, Thomas Gillin, and Jan van de Weyhen, to whom we thank. Tonight, you will be listening to a few of our students, this time in their solo performances. Leonid, Steffi, and I would like to thank our sponsors, foundations, and private patrons, without whom our institution could not be what it is. A complete list of our supporters is to be found on our website. A special thanks goes as well to all our staff members, academic teachers, instrumental teachers, school senior management, les ambassadrices de l'école, and the members of our board of directors. Your devotion, constant help and support to these youth are the force behind all what they and us achieve. We are eternally grateful to you. Thank you. And now, time for music. So please, if it's not yet done, switch off your mobile phones and permit me to call to the stage our first performer. The first performer tonight is 14-year-old Chinese cellist Ho Yue. Ho Yue is part of the cello class led by Vladimir Perlin and Claire Oper. She will perform the toccata in the style of Frescobaldi of Casado, together with our official accompanist, Alexander. warm applause to Ho Yue and Alexander. piano music is next with Mozart to perform the third movement of his piano sonata, Köchel 332. I have the pleasure of calling to the stage German-Belgian 17-year-old pianist Naomi, member of the piano class led by Jacques Rouvier and myself. Naomi, please join us on stage.
Thank you.
for the oboe and Mikhail. This 18-year-old Bulgarian oboe player, student of our oboe professor Karl Schoofs, will perform together with Alexander the poem of composer Draninishkova. Mikhail and Alexander, please. Our next performer is 16-year-old Dutch harpist Delphine, student of our harp professors Sivan Magen and Mathilde Wouters. Delphine will perform for you, dear public, the sarabande of Rota. Delphine, please.
Thank you.
exciting first scherzo of Frédéric Chopin. Let us all welcome Valentin to the stage. some violin solo is next with Bade. This 16-year-old Turkish violinist, member of the violin class led by Leonid Kerbel and Benjamin Braude, will play for you the 11th Caprice of Niccolo Paganini and the Grave from Johann Sebastian Bach's second violin sonata. Please, dear public, do not applaud between the two pieces, but do applaud after. Bade, the stage is yours.
Thank you.
another violinist, this time playing Bartok. Sophie is 14 and is a Belgian violinist. She will perform for you tonight together with Karin, our accompanist, the Romanian dancers of this important Hungarian composer. Sophie and Karin, please.
Thank you.
piano concerto is next, that of Mendelssohn. To perform the second movement of Mendelssohn's Concerto No. 1, I have the pleasure of calling to the stage Damla, our 17-year-old Turkish pianist. The role of the orchestra will be performed by none other than Alexander. Damla and Alexander, the stage is all yours.
Thank you.
Back to some cello and to Benjamin. This 16-year-old French-British cellist will perform, together with Alexander, the Adagio and Rondo of Weber with a transcription of Pietagorsky. Benjamin and Alexander, please. Jen is 16 and is a Spanish violinist. It is with Karin that he will perform the famous and most beloved first movement of Mendelssohn's Violin Concerto. Jen and Karin, please join us on stage.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pleasure of calling Tariq to the stage. This 17-year-old Turkish pianist will play for you this evening the fourth ballad of Frédéric Chopin. Warm applause to Tariq. second and third movements of Vieuxtemps, Violin Concerto No. 5, will be performed by 14-year-old violinist Daphne, together with our accompanist Karine. Let us all welcome Daphne and Karine to the stage.
Thank you.
Last cellist to perform tonight is Hai Ching. This 18-year-old Chinese cellist will perform, together with Alexander, the exciting Pezzo Capriccioso of Tchaikovsky. Hai Ching and Alexander, please. violinist to perform tonight is our 18-year-old Turkish violinist, Ichi. Together with Karin, they will perform the most loved Tzigan of Maurice Ravel. Warm applause to Ichi and Karin. Calling to the stage the last performer tonight, I would like to thank our school accompanists, Alexander Mogilevsky and Karin Selo, for the wonderful work and support they offer all our young musicians. Alexander and Karin, please. Performer tonight is Dobromir, who is 18 and is a Bulgarian pianist. Together with Alexander, they will perform for you, dear public, the beautiful first movement of Rachmaninoff's Concerto No. 1. But before calling them to the stage, I would like to thank you, dear public, for sharing this evening with us and for surrounding and encouraging this wonderful youth. And in your agendas, please note the date of Wednesday, December 20, where we could all gather here once more and celebrate together our festive concert. Dobromir and Alexander, the stage is all yours.
Thank you.